No gapao kai would be complete without kai dao. And kai dao literally means star egg, is fried egg. But in Thailand, when we make our fried egg, we like the edges crispy. And the way to get it crispy is to almost deep fry it. So as you can see, I've got about an inch of vegetable oil in the pan. And I preheated my oil earlier, so it's pretty hot. You don't want to get it smoking because your egg will burn too easily. But when it starts to shimmer quite aggressively, you can see sort of the oil kind of moving around a little bit. That's a pretty good sign. You can always test your oil by throwing in any kind of food scraps or sort of a bit of egg whites or whatever, you know, pieces of garlic. Throw it in and see if it starts bubbling right away, then you're good. Push the hot oil on top of the egg so the top part of the egg cooks as quickly. If you feel it starting to stick to the bottom, just ever so gently kind of loosen it with your spatula. And then you wait till the edges start to get brown like that, and the runniness of your yolk is completely up to you. You can do it runny, you can do it medium, or you can do it hard, but I like it still a little bit runny. We're good. Onto an absorptive receptacle. And we got a fried egg.